I'm so happy to have you back again today here in my channel. Today is a special day. I really wanted to take this moment to thank each one of you for subscribing, for sharing the videos, for everything. I just received the email earlier this morning that we are monetized. So thank you so much for coming back, for everybody who comes back. Thank you so much. And for the people who comes for the first time, thank you for coming. Please go ahead and subscribe, because now we have reached a milestone, but we still have a long way to go. But I didn't want to wait to thank you guys for being here. Thank you so much for people who come back. Thank you for people who come for the first time. I'm so thankful. And today we're just gonna have a little tour of this city of Charlotte, North Carolina. This city is growing. It's a beautiful city. Some people say it's the cleanest city of the United States of America. We're gonna go ahead and just drive by uptown and a couple more back roads, and I hope we're gonna enjoy this video all together. So I might not be doing a lot of talking. I'm gonna let you guys see how this city looks like. All right, let's go do it. This city is just so clean, so clean. all the roads, everything here kept so clean. Well, if you haven't subscribed yet, please go ahead and subscribe, hit the like button, hit the share button, share, like, talk about it, tell your friends to tell his friend. this city looks so new and so clean. They keep building all those places. They're just building apartment complexes and stuff. And so this is South Tryon, one of the main here in Charlotte. And if you look here on my left, you're gonna see all those places where people can come eat lunch and dinner and everything. And yeah, this is it. This is Charlotte, man. Charlotte, North Carolina. See construction going all over the place. This city of Charlotte is one of the cleanest city and one of the fastest city, I mean one of the fastest growing city in the United States actually. And a lot of people move down here from places like New York and Detroit and California because of most of it, it's because of the cost of living. The cost of living here, it's really affordable. It is not really as bad as in those other places. The cost of living here is not really, really bad. Well, I hope you guys enjoy this video of the city of Charlotte. You guys saw how clean this city is. I will think that this is the most cleanest city here in the United States. I don't know where you live and how it looks like, but to me, this city is just something else. Well, if you haven't subscribed, go ahead and subscribe, hit the like button, and share the video, tell your friends to tell his friend. And if you have already subscribed, thank you for coming back, thank you for watching those episodes together with us. I will see you guys on the next one. Until then, may the Lord bless you. God bless Africa. God bless America.